BBstorm's tribute to the Queen of Soul, Aretha Franklin. Okay.
Because